Sabres have 2 5-on-3 goals to this point of the season. The draw to the right of the LA net. Here's a chance. Scores right off the draw. And it's TNT who lets it rip. And finally one pays off.
Tate Thompson's going to get his 22nd of the year here right off the draw. As you said, there's the quick shot short side right underneath the bar. That's his 10th power play goal of the year. And quick. And the important thing was, there was still a few seconds left on that second penalty, so then now they're going back to the power play still for a minute 58 here. The Buffalo Sabres are.
That shot is lethal. It's unbelievable.
Well,
I mean, I know you used to do it. Worse back at center. Didn't like what he saw at the blue line as far as his intentions. It's time Cousins just over the line. Thompson, far circle! Breaks the back of the net with that one practically as he lets it rip. His second of the game, another power play goal for the Sabres.
Puck is laying flat. It's not bobbling. It's not rolling. It's flush, boom, at the last second.